Let's factorize this trinomial. We'll first find factors of 9, and we have 3 times 3, and the sum of this pair, 3 plus 3, is 6, and 6 matches up with our middle term's constant, so we are plugging in 3 and 3 into our expression, so that's m plus 3 times m plus 3, and together we can write m plus 3 whole square, and this is our final answer.